that you're upset about something, dear?
Herman Munster? That was the school principal on the phone. Eddie beat up two boys today, and he has threatened the entire class. You have turned our son, our sweet son, into a bully. Now, there is one thing that I will not tolerate in this family, and that is violence. Understand? Now, right after supper, I want you to have a little talk with Eddie and undo the damage you've done. I tell you, I will not have brutality in this household. And another thing, stop hiding behind that sofa when I'm trying to talk to you.
Yes, dear.